So this is Vlad. This is Vlad's third time at the Rafter Center. He's definitely a frequent flyer. We caught him because he came seeking food from one of our Avian Care Specialists, and she was actually able to reach out and grab him. She saw him fly beautifully. We tested him for avian influenza. He was negative. And we gave him a couple days with as much food as he wants. So it looks like he is ready to go.